Hello everyone, I'm back here today to talk about something quite interesting that has happened to me, but I'd like to propose as an invitation for you to think about, which is ideas that you might still be attached to and that you might see as maybe an exception or something that can't change ever because that's a very strong one, like in my case was to stop drinking coffee, like I've just wrote about this week on the Miracle Choice blog, that the ego wants to keep, and it's really kind of hard to let go because that somehow that idea or that value or that habit is something that makes the personality stronger and more real. So is there any situation in your life that you're not that open? You know, I know most of you are already on the path of spirituality and self-inquiry, but maybe, and I'm sure there is because we all have, there are still some issues or some people or some ideas or some movement or whatever it is, that one you're not gonna let go. That one is an exception. That one is really, really a challenge, and those people are really difficult. So go to those, even if, you know, they're tiny situations, they don't need to be anything big, and just notice what are the dialogues going on in your head and write them down and see, you know, if you can recognize which ones would be from your ego that are trying to keep you attached to that certain part of your personality, and maybe which ones are not. Maybe some are actually trying to help you get more and more in touch with your real self. And I'm sure you will know because you will feel differently, you know, depending on the conversation that's going on, of your thought, you will know where they're coming from by the way you feel. So that's a really good sign and a really good help to know what direction you're or who you're paying attention to. And just after that, just go with which one you want to follow without blaming yourself, without having a right and wrong way, but just as an experiment. And I'm having lots of fun with my coffee experiment, which I just mentioned, because it comes and goes, and when the voices come, like, oh, just have a little coffee today, or why not just one, or try, maybe you will like it again. And, you know, sometimes I go alone just to see what happens, which is being quite disappointing. The couple of times I did it, I drank coffee again, and it's disappointedly, if that's the right word, not that interesting anymore. So, and that's also my ego usually thinking, oh no, it should be exciting, it should be special, it should be still part of you. And then another part of me is going, well, okay, so what? You know, coffee, no coffee, tea, green tea, black tea, whatever it is, it's just what it is. So have fun with this experiment. I'd love to hear comments, and I'd love to just hear how it goes. And if you like it, please give it a like, and I'll see you next time. Thank you again for watching. Bye for now.